I don't know if I have expensive taste, but
yeah,
the most expensive one is the one I like the most.
Guys, so I'm on my way to Gopik Station and I'm excited. By the way, she's also a YouTuber. I'm gonna link her YouTube channel below. Go and subscribe to her channel. All things Japan, all things fashion, all things everything. Go check her out. You're not gonna regret, okay? Anyways, let me go pick her up. Finally, the queen is here! Hi. Oh my god.
I'm sorry for being late.
No, I'm so excited that you're here. We finally made it.
Yo. Hi guys.
She's so tall. Like, look at her. Like, why am I so short though? You make me feel short. Everyone thinks I'm tall in Japan. And
how
now,
tall are you?
Like 5'7".
Oh, you're kind of short.
Average eyes. Yeah. Guys, we are gonna have some picture moments. See the girl? She popping. Yo, she came through. Guys, we done taking pictures. Oh my god, that was an hour of our time. And now we're gonna go eat the sushi. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Hey, yeah. I've never had sushi before.
Are you nervous?
Not really.
Really?
Nah.
I hope she really likes it, guys. I'm like, should I give her the ebi?
The what?
The ebi, the shrimp. The what? She's like, the what?
I'm done for whatever.
Oh my god. The raw fish, you're good? You're okay?
I'll try. Yeah? I'll try almost anything once.
Oh, okay.
Just to say that I don't like it because I've tried it.
Okay.
So.
That's good. You're well, open?
Good.
Yeah! Smart sushi. Here. Hi. Guys, we're here. And we are in the kaitenzushi. I literally forgot the English word for it.
I don't remember.
Oh my god. So we are gonna start with the simple stuff, okay? With sushi, you gotta go grilled, you know, steps. There is levels to this shit. So how do you call this? Someone help, the English word. It's not a roller coaster, obviously. It's a... something round.
Because it's in airport.
Yeah. Exactly. Cool. Belt something. We are somewhere.
Belt?
Something belt. Guys, look at the yehi. And then you take it off. One by one. Just take it off. Yeah. And then after that, you press this button. And it goes. Yeah, welcome to Japan. So this is what we order for. See, this is the simple stuff, okay? Still grilled. This is tuna. This is like mostly easy stuff to eat.
Guys, this is the moment. Steve is gonna try this. So you use this and put shoyu. Shoyu is soy sauce. And here is the funny bit, guys. Stacia can't even use chopsticks, y'all. So now, if you can use chopsticks, you can use your hand, but I prefer you try. So,
I'm not sure what I...
Yeah, you can use, okay. So, yeah, that's it's the fatty. Yeah.
Not so
wow,
bad.
She's not so so you dip it, and you can hold the plate. Okay.
It's the soy sauce.
Yeah.
Huh?
How is it?
It's good.
It's good, right? Yeah. So that's one. I'll try one from here. So, guys, food is big.
Mm. I like it.
Yeah? I'm glad you like it. Now, next, let's... She did that, you guys. Try this too.
What's this one?
It's also unagi. Unagi is eel.
Eel.
Yeah.
My mom is going to call me after this, like,
you end that. What
how are you going to Japan? Go eat.
You just hold it down and hold the whole rice so it doesn't get away.
Mm. I like the stove.
Right? She's killing
it.
See? Guys, I'm so proud of you. Girl, your chopstick thing is so good too. She's killing it. You're killing the game.
Sorry, wa. Oh, where is she?
Oh, she? Don't she? Nani ga oishii? Sorry, wa. It's that one.
Huh?
Sorry, wa. It's that one. It's good.
It's good.
Ah, これは oishii.
Ah, so yeah. Much. Yeah. Miyamoto tomato desu.
Oh. But your accent is good. So now that you tried that, we are going little by little, okay? So next we are going higher level. Now she's gonna try the raw fish, okay? Mm. Ah, maybe you should try one with wasabi. Guys, do you think she's ready for wasabi? I'm glad that she's trying sushi for the first time with me, guys. I like trying food with people when it's like their first time. It's like so exciting. Like, what? Round one done. She did that, yo. She scattered this place. Who needs a bed when you got food?
Huh? That's ours.
That's ours. Yay. Guys, more is coming. Oh, this is, why does it have a France flag? Yo. So this, after eating, you just put it on the side. They count the plates you ate for the bill.
Okay.
And it goes up. Guys, if you come to Japan and you don't eat sushi, did you even come to Japan?
Did you?
Guys, see how Japanese people are. So this is the one with wasabi. That's why they put the flag.
Why?
We ordered two, one with wasabi and one without wasabi. So I think this is the one with wasabi. And they put a flag. We're like, why did they put the flag? This you don't need to show you because it has the sauce already.
Mm. Wasabi? No wasabi?
Oh, more.
You guys, more food.
No, this is without wasabi. So that has wasabi.
Okay.
That is ika. Ika is squid.
Squid? I had squid before.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah? Mm. Do you feel the wasabi? No? How come? You're supposed to. Is that ours? Nope.
No.
Let me see. Where is wasabi? See the green? That's wasabi, you don't feel nothing.
It tastes good.
Yeah?
I like this. It has this flavor. Just give it a little oomph.
Mm-hmm. That's it, that's the wasabi. So you like wasabi?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. So I'm gonna order wasabi. If you feel the difference, right?
Squishy.
Really?
Mm.
But this place, if you want some tea, this is what you do, guys. Here you open the tap by yourself and you get tea. So there is atatakai and tsumetai. So you just open water, hot water. If you want cold, you open on the other side. Ah, it's still hot. And you put tea. There is tea here. So you make tea by yourself. You open here. It's green
matcha.
Tea. Yeah,
matcha.
Like, just put it there. When you feel like trying it, you can try it. That's it.
It's hot?
Yeah. Guys, she's gonna try the maguro. Maguro is the realest sushi you can have. And it has wasabi, I think.
I don't need to.
Oh, no, you need for sure. Moshoi. She did the cross, God help me. No, it's actually not so bad, I promise you. How is it?
Cold.
Cold?
Cold.
And this is her first high ball, you guys.
I can't
hi.
How do I go?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's not bad. I would try it again, but I don't know if I go out and pick this one.
Ah, really?
But I like everything.
But the mangrove.
I don't hate anything. Mm. But
guys, apparently she didn't like the mangrove very much, but at least she tried it. What don't you like about mangrove? Because it's cold?
It's cold, but it also doesn't have as much flavor to me.
It's just plain fish, basically.
Yeah, but the other ones had flavor.
Ah, yeah, because it has the sauce.
Mm. Especially the first set that we had.
Yeah.
That was really good. The grilled something.
Yeah, grilled salmon. And she's gonna have highball for the first time, you guys. So,
Kanpai. It can pass.
It can pass.
You can pass, guys.
Yeah.
I listen because I'm not a beer person.
You're not?
Mm-mm.
You're a wine person.
I'm
right?
a wine person.
Yeah.
To know me, you should know that.
Yeah, I know you're a wine person every Friday.
Church.
Church. Every Friday. She's in a church, in a winery.
I'm there.
Yeah.
Like I said, I don't hate anything that I've tried so far. The flavor and the taste is just different from what I'm used to. It is something I could get used to.
Mm.
I think I'm going on the bandwagon of sushi now.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And it's so cheap.
Mm-hmm.
Sushi.
That's expensive shit right there. This one. Yeah. Guys, look at this.
But she said this is eel.
Itadakimasu. Okay, itadakimasu.
I can't.
So good. Mm. Good, right? It's not ish, right?
Okay, I like this one.
Yeah. Even though it's expensive. Like 500 yen per plate.
I don't know if I have expensive taste, but
yeah,
the most expensive one is the one I like the most.
Guys, she likes this one the best. Duh.
This flat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Guys,
they have this sauce on there.
Mm-hmm.
That's
good, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is really good. Now you see why I like sushi?
I come to Japan
and eat sushi.
I like eel, like.
You guys, I'm really surprised. Wait, sips drink. Mmm. Highball in the summer. Yo, life doesn't get better than this. Mm-mm. This whole summer, living my best life.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, like this girl has been out every day since she's gotten summer break. I'm like, cover up.
You're doing too much.
Come on.
You're out every day.
Every day.
Girl.
And it's not like she's out looking regular.
Oh, no.
Auntie. Auntie Opera, ladies and gentlemen.
Auntie Opera, all the way, coming through. By the way, I have a surprise for you.
What's that?
My surprise is today, I'll pay for lunch. Yeah, I got you. First time trying sushi, the best I can do is at least pay for it. So it will be a memorable one.
Aunt
Hapra, come through, baby. Guys, I'm paying for this shit because it has to be memorable, you know? Like the first time I tried sushi, it was with Hapra and she paid for me. Duh.
This is my favorite.
Yeah.
Easily, number one.
Number one.
The sauce on it?
Yeah.
Slaps your mama, your sister.
So, Stacia, are you gonna have sushi again?
Yes.
Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah. So, guys, I think we should end our vlog here. So we're gonna eat more sushi. And until next time, guys, don't forget what to do. Subscribe, and also subscribe to Stacia's channel. I'm gonna link it below, okay? So you follow her and comment on her videos. Show her some love, guys. We're bringing you good content from all
exactly,
the way.
Girl.
Okay, we're going.
And it's free.
And it's free. Can you imagine? Murió des. Like the video, guys, okay? If you want content like this, okay? Anyways, until next year.
Next year.
Until next time, okay, guys? Love you very much.
Bye.
Bye.